Hello, today I discovered a short but well-written article by Abbot Tryphon of the Russian Orthodox Church outside Russia critiquing schismatics who claim to be Orthodox. And I want to say that is a very well-written article. He is spot on in his analysis of these people. I back up what he said. I come out of the old Calendarist paradigm. I have a lot of experience with those people, and he's absolutely correct. I can tell you he is absolutely correct. The link to that article is below in the description box. I want to add here that old Calendarists can be unethical and corrupt, and I'm talking about their leadership, unethical, corrupt, hypocritical, and contradictory. And I would argue that a religious system that is so contradictory cannot possibly be the true religion. That's something these people need to think about. They will break their own rules when and if it suits their purpose. They portray themselves on the internet, you know, this facade of who they are, but they're so inconsistent, so contradictory and hypocritical. And I just got tired of it in the latter half of 2013 when I decided to leave these people. I realized that I had been deceived by human beings. Another thing, Abbot Tryphon, is that I truly believe that a lot of these people gravitated to their groups because they want to feel important, special, chosen, remnant, elect of God in these last days of Antichrist and the apocalypse, they would call it. You know, I think they have a high view of themselves in many cases, and there is a lack of humility, and they suffer from an excessive apocalypticism. I'm going to actually link to a three-part video series, a critique of the old Calendarists by some Orthodox, couple Orthodox people I communicated with several years ago. See the description box for the links to those videos. And I'll also link to Abbot Tryphon's article. So when I think of the old Calendarists, I just think of nut jobs. And I recently read in a book, the author said, we shouldn't call people crazy because we should leave that to the professionals, but it's okay to refer to individuals as nut jobs. And I think a lot of their people are nut jobs. I think a lot of their clergy are nut jobs. They're monks, they're laymen. And it's really unfortunate. Abbot Tryphon said, the gates of hell have not prevailed against Orthodoxy. I have identified as a traditional Catholic for about a year now, and I take the position that the gates of hell have prevailed over all of Eastern Orthodoxy. I agree with Vladimir Soloviev on this. I'll quote Vladimir Soloviev below in the description box. So that's all. Have a great day. Happy New Year.